Sorry about that. I got a phone call. I feel like every time I go on TikTok or Facebook or YouTube, someone always calls me. Yeah. The shop is crazy. Not in a happy way. It's like a stressful way. I just got another car dropped off in Lathrop this morning. Got a truck that I'm in the middle of building a store. Muffler shop right now, getting the muffler put on. And it's just me. Sucks, it's just me. I need a bigger shop for sure. I don't know what it looks like on the video, but my shop is really small. I can only barely fit two cars in here. But I'm trying to. This guy had a schedule. I told him I wouldn't have his engine broken down for a few weeks. I'm just trying to get ahead of it right now. Between all this, I spent the weekend building a website. You guys get a chance, look up my website, tell me what you think. It's bowtiefamily.com. I've loaded a couple of thousand parts. I sell a lot of parts for cars that nobody can touch the pricing. I literally got. Yeah, so I spent the whole weekend, I built the website, so it's bowtiefamily.com. Phone's ringing, it's just crazy here. Sorry guys, I'm by myself all the time.
Best. gotta have it. She said it's a feeling, she gotta have it. Once she get it, she holla, that's it. Keep a warm trap, if you holla, it's automatic.
Sorry. I know you're like, see a live video and you scroll and there's this freaking engine sitting there. I'm just so blessed, you guys. I don't even know how to tell you guys. Y'all heard it many a times that I lost my job 2 years ago. And I started doing this out of my garage. And it, guys had no problems dropping off their $100,000 Impalas and leaving them in my driveway. They were good with that. And so I figured, okay, there's something going on here. Something bigger than just working on old schools. I work on muscle cars, hot rods, low riders. I built engines when my wife was pregnant with our first daughter. I did like an engine here, did engineering, and I kept doing more. And I started looking back and realizing, man, I've done a lot of engines. So now people are sending me their engines from all over the United States. They're sending me crates. I got one sitting over here. You guys want to see it? Right there. See that one right there? That's one we're tearing down, going to machine shop. This is an LS getting torn down, going to machine shop. This is a 327 going to machine shop. This is another engine I just built right here for a friend of mine, Chella, from down towards LA. And this is a motor I just built. It's for sale now. It's a 350. It's for sale. I haven't really advertised it, but yeah, so I'm just tearing down engines. That's all we're doing. Let me get to work. Not many views, so I'm gonna get out of here.